Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound. It still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base, but not the island. We're heading inland, to the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni, all of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know, we're all going to die.
I don't know about that door.
The tomb must be in the lower levels.
Of course, hit the button. Duh.
Oh, the elevator is jammed.
Mm. okay.
I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Brute force, eh?
Got to blast my way out of here.
Command to operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned. Stop. Acquisition of star phenomenon unacceptable. Stop. Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
No, don't. Ah, crap. Okay, yeah, it is lined up for that. We're done. Okay. Okay, I need to bring it up one more.
One more to go.
Okay.
did the trick.
No, 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 fuck me.
Oh. Oh, I have to go down that way.